Having affected the standards we often considered normal, COVID-19 has been declared a global pandemic. Nearly half of all schools in Kenya don't have basic hand washing facilities, affecting 19 million children. With COVID-19, this is even more concerning. It's up to us to make hand hygiene a priority. Every child deserves safe hands. Together with Davis and Shirtliff and True Black, we, the Standard Group, have partnered to collectively unite other corporates and individuals alike to set up basic sanitation facilities around the country. As is our corporate responsibility, individuals can also by identifying, nominating, and submitting schools that are in dire need of sanitation and other basic facilities through nomination forms which will be accessible both online and in hard copy in the Standard newspapers. Our plan is to enable every child to survive through this pandemic and get a chance to fulfill their dreams. So, let's do it for them. Let's do it for our children, our future. For more information, send an SMS to the short code 40616 or email at standwithkenya@standardmedia.co.ke. Time to come together for tomorrow. It's our future. A partnership by Davis and Shirtliff and True Black and the Standard Group.